There's not a dummy among them. There's not a dummy on this Judiciary Committee. But you don't have to be Oliver Wendell Scalia to figure out that this legislation is meant to be a court-killing machine. For example, it would allow any jackaloon out there in America in a tinfoil hat whose own dog thinks he's an utter nutter to file a motion to recuse the United States Supreme Court justice. Now, what could possibly go wrong? What could possibly go wrong?